To be fair, you have to have a very high IQ to understand Rick and Morty. The humor is extremely subtle, and without a solid grasp of theoretical physics, most of the jokes will go over a typical viewer's head. There's also Rick's nihilistic outlook, which is deftly woven into his characterization. His personal philosophy draws heavily from Narodnaya Volya literature. For instance, the fans understand this stuff. They have the intellectual capacity to truly appreciate the deep depths of these jokes, to realize that they're not just funny, they say something deep about life. As a consequence, people who dislike Rick and Morty truly are idiots. Of course, they wouldn't appreciate, for instance, the humor in Rick's existential catchphrase, Wubba Lubba Dub Dub, which itself is a cryptic reference to Turgenev's Russian epic Fathers and Sons. I'm smirking right now, just imagining one of those addlepated simpletons scratching their head in confusion as Dan Harmon's genius wit unfolds itself on their television screens. What fools, how I pity them. And yes, and by the way, I do have a Rick and Morty tattoo, and no, you cannot see it. It is for the ladies, eyes only, and even they have to demonstrate to him that they're within 5 IQ points of my own, preferably lower. Beforehand, nothing personal, kid.
Hope you guys like that. See you later.